New at 5, showing love to those who have served in the military, Valentines for Veterans is back in Virginia. Valentines for Vets aims to collect Valentines that will be distributed to veterans. Congresswoman Abigail Spanberger launched the program yesterday for those living in the 7th Congressional District. People interested in participating can drop off or mail cards to Spanberger's Henrico County District Office in Glen Allen. The deadline to submit a Valentine is February 10th.